Happy Monday, scholars. So excited to continue our week of virtual learning. Last week, we talked a lot about the difference between big idea questions and supporting detail questions. And then this week, we're going to be talking a little bit more about point of view, or POV, as you might see it abbreviated. The question that's really going to be guiding a lot of our lessons as we start out this week is the question you see below. How does a narrator's point of view affect the story? So we're going to be taking a look at what point of view is. We're going to focus primarily on first person point of view and third person point of view. And as we go through this week, we're going to talk about how the narrator, the person who's telling the story, how their point of view might affect the story. Wanted to give you a brief overview of what our lesson for today is going to look like. Right now, we are in the lesson overview. So when this video is done, you'll have that checked off. The second part of our lesson is really us talking about what is point of view. And then we're going to dive into a text called The Giant Lumberjack. We're going to answer some questions together. And like always, you're then going to answer some questions on your own for your exit ticket. So with that, I wanted to let you know that the secret word for today is nachos. The secret word is nachos. That's really what Mrs. Lardner wishes she was having for dinner tonight. Not what I'm having. I think we're probably going to have some chicken, which is definitely not as good as nachos. So the secret word is nachos. Now what I want you to go ahead and do is scroll down and you're going to answer the questions in your Google form. I'll see you on the next slide. Bye, guys.